Tell me, Mr. Dill, how did you happen to discover this amazing talent of yours?
Well, I'll tell you, Mr. Hagerman. In the year of 1914, in the month of February, I was coming home from school and my hands got very cold, and you see, I had no mittens. And I began, of course, pressing them together to get them warm, and that wouldn't do. Well, pretty soon I began squeezing them, and I was surprised to think that I could make a few different sounds. Well, then I began playing every day, and pretty soon I could play Yankee Doodle clear through. And that was the only tune I could play for 3 whole years. And the next tune I could play was Marching Through Georgia, then The Trail of the Lonesome Pine. Then for about, everybody wondered then how I could do it and would bother me so much that for about 6 years I put it away until I met an old showman that come up to Traverse once, and he says, "Can you do your old novelty anymore, Cecil?" And I said, "I don't know, but I'll try." And I tried, of course, and it come right natural to me after letting it go for 6 years. He said, "Well, if I was you," he said, "I would practice it up and see what I could do sometime in the stage when I was in Chicago."